Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the NooB Trading Group. Today is September 11, 2017, and I'm NooB Trader. So here's the day, here's my P&L. I'm got a little bit of a cough right now. My kids got me sick, so bear with me. My throat's really itchy as well. Just to make this quick, so today's date, the trade I was looking for, during 6 a.m., this was the bar that closed. It was kind of bullish, and then eventually it tagged this trend line, then closed down. Got this trade at 47.61, stop right here, 47.79, and target right here, 47.18. Risk-reward on this trade was fantastic. It was risking $180 to make $430. I just want to go ahead and let you guys know, important to take your profits. I know it went to as low as $47. I'm not going to stand around and wait for it to fall to $46.50, $46, because usually on days like September 11th, I don't know, but markets usually rally. I recall that the E-minis was actually up 18 points at one time. It was up 20 points as well. And Irma, Lee, and also with the news with the hurricane, everything's kind of unsure with gasoline and crude oil. I'm kind of glad I took my profit, traded the rules, because if not, it would have stopped me out right here, and it just continued on its rally. And just to give you guys a little bit of update with what happened, what is happening right now in Florida with Hurricane Irma, nearly 65% of utility customers in Florida, or 6.7 million, were without power Monday evening as Irma passed over the northern part of the state and into Georgia as a tropical storm. The state's disaster agency said as a storm moved to Atlanta Monday, it caused outages for more than a million customers across Georgia. Customers of Florida Power and Light Co., a unit of Next Era Energy, Inc., and the state's largest investor-owned utility, were the most affected by the outages. As of Monday morning, nearly 4.5 million of the company's nearly 5 million customers were without power. So, you know, I pray for those people out there because I know it's really tough, but one thing it is great about trading is that you're able to be, how do you say, you're able to travel. All you need is an internet connection, and you're able to trade, so you don't need to go to a set location. So I'm very blessed that I have that ability and I can do that. And here I am to share this great, wonderful opportunity with you guys. So just keep in mind that, you know, keep it simple. Don't get frustrated. Don't get discouraged. Don't deviate from what you're currently doing if it's working out. One thing is I was only able to get into this trade with two other accounts. All of my other 8 accounts I was unable to get in. It was quite frustrating, to be honest with you, but it is what it is, and I just kind of let bygones be bygones and, you know, take my win, take my flat day and move forward from there. Okay, other than that, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow at 5:50 a.m. You guys have a fantastic evening. And take care, okay? Bye-bye.